Manchester.
Yo, listen.
2010.
Lyrics fully loaded, cut back, target him. My mouth's a savage dog, open it, bark at him. Was young guns come cutting straight to the heart of them. Got old time shaking in the boots, Parkinson's. But still half of them tell me that they can't be arsed with the arguments. So I tell them stop chatting shit then. I'm losing my patience, I'm Harold Shipman. I grip the mic and instrumentals are written. I grip the mic and I rip the beat to pieces. Stop opening your mouth, giving opinions, I don't need it. Keep it, zip like the middle of a fleeces. I'm sticking around and I don't even need adhesive. But these kids think I can't get that because I'm white like the collar around the neck of a priestess. Getting straight into the mind, telekinesis. You couldn't cause an impact, you never be me, kid. Armband shallow end, you never be deep in. Wanna live my dreams so I never fit sleeping. Even Mario couldn't get to the levels I'm reaching. Let me be brutally abrupt. There's a lot of shit guys trying to write rhymes. Really, you should give it up. Or carry on, I don't care, it's you that looks the cunt. Let's take a rewind to back then when no one give me free time. Listen to my tracks, but now these guys, they see I'm ripping up beat each time. And now they wanna know me cause they with Mac G5. You can say I'm not a beast, but please why? When each rhyme's fatter than a Mars bar deep fried. Eat guys like I eat fried rice. When I ignite fire that attracts the limelight, you might find me right at home with the microphone. But there seems to be a disease to which I am prone. It's called bullshit.
Bullshit, bullshit, bullshit.
But hold tight them man out there that still love to push it.
Bullshit, 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 bullshit.
Stop that in your bullshit.
Y finalmente el toro. ¿Se imaginan quién era, verdad? Ferdinando. ¡Bravo! Le llamaron Ferdinando el Fiero. La cuadrilla corrió asustada. Los picadores también le temían. Y el matador estaba paralizado por el miedo. Cuando Ferdinando vio las bonitas flores, corrió al centro de la plaza y todo el mundo gritó, pensando que atacaría ferozmente al matador. Pero cuando llegó al centro de la plaza, se sentó tranquilamente y olió las flores.